Why aren't you in the exchange? You're in charge of this law, correct? Why aren't you in the exchange?
Because I'm part of the federal employee health
plan. Why aren't you in the exchange? Why won't you go into the exchange? You're a part of this law. You're literally in charge of this law. Should you be any different than all of the other Americans out there who are losing their health insurance today?
I'm part of the 95% with affordable, available health coverage, as
are
most
of your
colleagues.
Most Americans aren't available to them. Why will you not agree to
I am not eligible for the exchange.
I went
because I have coverage.
You can decide to drop your coverage of your employer. You have the choice to decide not to choose.
That is not true, sir.
I chose not to go into
congressional
plan.
Members of Congress are now part of the exchange thanks to an amendment that was added by Congress, but I am not eligible.
Madam Secretary, with all due respect.
If I have affordable coverage in my workplace, I am not eligible to go into the marketplace.
With all due respect, Madam Secretary, I would encourage you to be just like the American people and enter the exchange and agree to find a way to do that, Madam Chair, Madam Secretary. And I would like